Joining us here at 11 o'clock, Brian has the night off. Independence Day was celebrated across the Las Vegas Valley today, but the 4th of July was not without a few hiccups. Local fire crews have responded to more than 50 outside fires in our area so far tonight. And in addition to the oops at Red Rock, a number of busts for illegal fireworks. 8 News Now reporter Sasha Loftus is live near Desert Inn in Valley View with more tonight. Sasha?
Well, Denise, it has been a very eventful 4th of July evening, from those illegal firework busts to a series of brush fires. First responders have had their hands full. Now, so far, Las Vegas Fire and Rescue has responded to at least 51 outside fires all across the valley, and hey, the night's not over. Metro Police and Clark County Fire also made a few big illegal firework busts. The most significant were over in Mountain's Edge. No word on exactly how many people have been sighted just yet, but we saw quite a few people setting off illegal explosives, as you can hear there, as we drove around the valley tonight. Now remember, the only fireworks that are legal are the safe and sane ones that stay low to the ground. Remember though, once the clock hits 11:59 tonight, all fireworks, including those safe and sane ones, will become illegal again in the city and all across Clark County. Now the good news, no one was seriously hurt as far as that's been reported across the valley related to any firework use, but again, the night's not over, so it's best to be careful for the rest of your 4th of July celebrations. If you would like to report any illegal fireworks, first responders ask that you do not call 911 or 311. Instead, you can report them online at ispyfireworks.com. Reporting live, Sasha Loftus, 8 News Now.